Balestier Marikina. It's one of the branches of a Singaporean restaurant, and they have a branch in Singapore. It's called Puntong Ki. We'll try to research for that. So we'll be trying this for the first time. And let's see, what are the dishes? With this restaurant, they have a free chips while you're waiting for your meal. So, meron silang ano ba tawag dito?
Shomai wrapper.
Shomai wrapper.
Fried. You know,
fried shomai wrapper. Tastes good. The laksa, what we're going to do is we're going to squeeze the lemon. Okay, then very authentic.
So,
ginger sauce, chili sauce, sauce. Sa dinami-dami kong kinainan ng Singaporean restaurant at mga na-try ko ng mga Singaporean food. Lalo-lalo na mahilig ako sa laksa curry. So, itong Balestier na restaurant dito sa Marikina. Take note ha, Marikina tayo. So, meron pala silang natatagong restaurant dito na masarap na Singaporean restaurant. Kung gusto yung mabisit tong place, punta kayo sa Nicanor Street. It's along Nicanor Roxas Street. San Roque Marikina. Or you can visit yung ano nila, Facebook front page nila is balestier.ph, and of course Instagram balestier.ph. I'm not paid for this review. I'm doing this because we really love to eat any restaurant na mga bago. So, ngayon, natuklasan ko dito sa Marikina, may ganun pala dito. At isa pa sa nagustuhan ko, yung kitchen nila, makikita ko lang sa likod. So makikita mo kung gaano sila kalinis. Kasi pag nag-order ka, actually we waited for only 10 minutes eh. Dumating na agad yung food namin. At may palibreng kitcha.
Habang nakaantay ka. So, well,
it's a thumbs up. Sarap talaga siya. So, visit kayo kung mahilig kayo sa Singaporean dish. Punta kayo dito sa Balestier Marikina.